13 s.hots in 99-53 win over D3 Bryn Athyn. Newark, NJIT, Diandre Wilson made 4 three-pointers and scored 15 points. Anthony Tarke added 14 and NJIT blocked 13 shots in defeating Division III opponent Bryn Athyn 99-53 on Friday. The Highlanders, 7-6, outscored the Lions 50-26 in the paint and blocked a season-high 13 shots, with Abdul Lewis leading the way with 4. David Kachelries added 12 points, with 11 of the 13 Highlanders who played scoring and NJIT shooting 54% with 11 three-pointers. San Antonio Brinson had 9 rebounds, with 10 Highlanders grabbing at least one board as NJIT outrebounded the Lions 53-28. The 99 points are the second most for the Highlanders this season after a 116-63 win over Kean on November 22. Wilson hit a three-pointer in the opening minute and NJIT led the rest of way. The Highlanders were up 43-27 at halftime and blew the game open with a 28-8 run early in the second half with 12 points from Tarke. Raheem Washington led the Lions with 16 points.